when you kill those bugs.
I mean, then just every green helps, and then one green stays there to be safe.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah. But you don't need like one player. It doesn't have much health. It's like the first one. Oh, not that little. Wait, these are constant
positions.
Yeah, it's fine. You're not gonna die, right?
Bard, you are green.
Going. It's fine. Close.
Jump back in. Where will, oh my god.
Okay, get ready.
Cleanse.
I don't know, I've never. Okay, now I got cleanse. Oh fuck, we did. Just in time. But I don't know why we're. You can just use Panacea to make it easier. Yeah. Hope we're not gonna need that. Close. Okay, that makes sense. Green? Help with green? Only if you're green, not. Yeah.
Maybe I should. Nah, it's fine. Destroy, spread out. I have black on left.
Yeah, what's your basic effects with your. Black on left? Okay. Yeah, now we're good.
I think it did.
It can still hit during the cutscene if it's fun. We'll see. It was like 107, I think that was. You can skip now if you want.
I
don't know, maybe.
Now it's just because DPS, right?
Yeah.
We just
to 90 bars.
Most important is not to get grabbed here because we're gonna. Oh, this is a spin.
Oh my god.
You're done.
Nice. Be careful on the stairs. Green, run top, please. It's top side, and black on the bottom, if possible.
Somebody else has to do manually, I think.
Black bot?
Bottom? Oh, don't get stuck there, part of game.
Hurry! I must get to the top of the tower!
Careful, bot, you're running through every black. Bart. And vilified bottom.
Oh yeah. Go with us.
Oh my god.
Green left.
Okay, black here on the top.
Wait, don't go yet. We can go.
Let green go. Oh.
It's fine. I mean, one stack, whatever. Oh no, that's me.
The sound of the sacred bell is purifying the demonic. That
sound. That sound, yeah.
You know what is happening to me. Anything.
Yeah, just try not to drown too many times. I think third, okay, don't play.
Destroy the... Need help on the right? Okay, it's gone.
Wait a little bit.
Now.
We're gonna reset stacks after 50, so try not to drown 3 times.
No one got grabbed, careful behind.
And behind after this.
Close. Don't forget, once the side reel disappears, move away from the bus.
Stand up and do also watch your stacks, like it doesn't cleanse stacks for some reason.
Now go away.
Almost there.
Now it's just killed.
There's the big
the bell mechanic.
Going for it, so
kill 3 insects first.
If you get stunned, just pull it out, it can help you. Maybe.
Damn cocoon, we'll do whatever we can to help.
Okay, go. Growth, run out.
Now come on, eyes on me.
Almost, yeah, go. Run out. Don't go, don't be too greedy. Run out. You're gonna die if you get 10. Oh, just run out. It's okay if you miss one. And this one, don't even bother. Okay.
Do you have documents?
Yeah, I can.
I think it's a bad idea if everyone throws a fire grenade, because I wasn't able to get 3 stacks, to
yeah.
Be honest.
Oh, yeah, that happens, yeah. There's too many fires.
Just to clarify, you need to have enough stacks to actually break it, right?
So you have to...
Yeah, if you don't have 3 stacks, you're not doing any damage to the shield, basically.
Which was the case for me.
Like, don't use fires if you don't, if you have enough AoE, you know, like the supports and stuff.
I mean, for me, it doesn't matter, like, if I can use
I'm just gonna fire in one. On the counters. Gonna do the mechanic. No? Okay, no, you're doing the counter. Just make sure to let you. Dodge? Okay.
Bottom?
I can't send you.
Counter? Okay.
Hey, dude.
Jump.
I was there!